On behalf of the Phoenix Symphony, thank you for being a part of our program and helping us all learn a little bit about perseverance. Stay tuned for more exciting content coming to you from the Phoenix Symphony, and be sure to check out our website at www.phoenixsymphony.org. Thank you again. We're looking forward to seeing you again soon.
Thank you. My name is Cassie Walk, and I am the Associate Principal Horn Player in the Phoenix Symphony. What does perseverance mean to me? It means never giving up on a goal, no matter how many times I'm disappointed with the outcome. It means trying and trying again until I am proud and satisfied with the result. This is Harrison. Harrison, can you say perseverance? Can you say perseverance?
Perseverance.
Good job! Can you try again? Can you say perseverance?
Perseverance.
Let's try one more time. Can you say perseverance?
Perseverance.
Great job! Let me tell you about a time that I persevered. I started playing my horn when I was 12, and I quickly fell in love with it. I worked hard through high school, college, and graduate school so that I could learn everything about playing my instrument. When I was in college, I started taking auditions so that I could achieve my goal of playing in a professional symphony orchestra. It wasn't easy, and I traveled all over the country taking auditions and failing. Sometimes, I didn't do my best, and I was disappointed with how I played. Other times, I did my absolute best, and I still didn't get the job. That's the thing about perseverance. Sometimes you do your best and you're still disappointed with the result. To truly persevere, you have to keep trying no matter what the outcome. I didn't give up, and a few years ago, I won my audition with the Phoenix Symphony. It was worth all of my hard work and perseverance to be here with you today. I'm going to play an excerpt from Richard Strauss's first horn concerto. It's the perfect example of how I persevered because I've been practicing it for almost 20 years.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Chris Wolf, and I'm the principal trombonist of the Phoenix Symphony. Perseverance means to me to push through a stressful situation in order to meet a goal. Musicians learning an instrument all have to persevere. It takes patience, hard work, and you still have to be able to accept failure along the way, but still come back and try again. Beethoven, the famous composer, famously had to persevere through hearing loss while he was writing his Fifth Symphony. And in that Fifth Symphony, he wrote the highest note I've ever had to play on trombone. So high that I actually play it on this small alto trombone. And in learning this instrument and perfecting that part, I really had to persevere. I did not have that high note. It just took time, patience, and the willingness to come back tomorrow and try again. Now it's something that I play regularly. You know, a lot of us are going through tough times right now. All of you are out there doing your school at home, and the Phoenix Symphony has had a challenging time as well. But thanks to people in the community like all of you, we're pushing through, and we know that we're going to come back stronger than ever. The last thing that we're going to hear on this performance is the finale from Beethoven's Fifth Symphony. This is a recording that the orchestra made all together, but all separate in our homes, and we did this to try to help each other get through this and to support others that are doing the same. Please enjoy the finale from Beethoven's Fifth Symphony.
On behalf of the musicians of the Phoenix Symphony, thank you. Thank you.
On behalf of the Phoenix Symphony, thank you for being a part of our program and helping us all learn a little bit about perseverance. Stay tuned for more exciting content coming to you from the Phoenix Symphony, and be sure to check out our website at www.phoenixsymphony.org. Thank you again. We're looking forward to seeing you again soon.